Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Fly. D plus I by night. Night. Fly by night. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration and give the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Woo! Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks. Welcome to our show. Young lady on my left. One strike against her, but she's a good player. Her name is Maureen Lahner, and she has won just a shade under $10,000 in prizes. She's coming back with a vengeance today because on our last program, she lost the game to this young man from Tennessee, Pete Walsky, with over $4,000 in winnings. And you're a very polite young man.
Why, thank you, Alex.
Everybody in Tennessee that polite?
Mostly.
Yeah, I think so. I found that in the, you know, the heartland of America, that people are very, have gentle manners down there.
Sure,
nice, easygoing folk. They don't have the same kinds of pressures that we have here in Los Angeles, big city, or New York, Chicago, things like that.
I felt some of those pressures here lately.
You have?
Yeah, yes, sir.
You mean on the game, on the show?
Yeah.
Well, yes, then watch out for Maureen in this game. If you're worried about pressure, this lady's going to put it to you.
I know
now,
that's
check this out. If you're in the mood to travel,
10 during the day and hula the nights away on the enchanting island of Maui. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Honolulu. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding and while in flight experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Westin Maui, 12 acres of gardens and waterfalls, wildlife, 5 pools, 2 water slides, snorkeling and sailing. The biggest splash on Kanapali Beach, furnished by the Westin Maui. Alex.
Thank you, Gene. Just think.
Yeah.
Players, one of you could be a big splash on the beach. Take a look. We'll show you where the trip is. Maui, Hawaii at number 5. Maureen, you get to go first. Good luck.
I'd like to get that Maui. How's about a wild card under number 19?
19, red tape.
I need that too. Insurance, how's about the match for that or a wild card under number 11?
Wild card, the red tape coming your way. And 3 doors are going to open as soon as we show you the other red tape. 2 of them on the same line. And number 11 opening up, and we have, ha-ha.
Mystery to me.
Weird hairdos in there, right? Orange hair. Not
okay.
My favorite.
Okay.
Go again, Maureen.
I still want to win that Hawaiian trip. How's about a wild card or a Hawaiian trip under number 22?
2-2. Armoire. Oh,
that'd be nice. Let's see if we can find the match to that under number 8.
Nope. Cellular telephone is what we have there. Peter?
Yes, I'd like that that trip, of course, but I'd like to perpetrate a little bit on that cellular phone. Let's see number 7.
Diamond watch collection.
Yes, that'll be under number 20.
Nope, oak and brass bar. Mm. Maureen?
Let's see. Let's find a wild card or the Hawaiian trip under number 24.
Handcrafted area rug.
That would be nice, too. Let's see if we can find a match for that under number 2.
2? Nope. Electronic typewriter. Pete?
Ooh, not a lot of matches yet. Let's see number 21, please, Alex.
Crystal glasses and decanter.
All over the board. Number 6.
Nope. Cellular phone that you were looking for a while. Maureen?
Number 8, please.
Cellular phone.
And the match for that under number 6.
Cellular phone, right. Good prize. Really, the first prize in Maureen's column. The other one, of course, the match she made was on the red take. Let's see what happens now. Go again?
Let's see. I'm still looking for Hawaii. How's about what's under number 14?
How's about what's under number 14? Crystal glasses and decanter.
The match for that under number 21?
Yes. Well done, young lady. Open it up.
Okay, still looking for Hawaii. What about what's under number 17?
An antique library globe.
We haven't seen that. What about right above it under number 12?
Nope, green tape. Pete.
Yes. Number 22, please.
Armoire.
We saw that. We saw that already at the same place. let's go with number nine.
There's a match. How about that?
All right.
Worked out well for you, didn't it?
Yes, sir, it did.
Take a look.
Is it two's company, three's a crowd?
Maureen, why are you shaking your head?
Because that's what it is.
How do you know that's what it is?
Because
you don't know that's what it is until I find out from the producer if that's what it is.
Bet
you
a buck.
Bet you a buck? Wait a minute. As host of the program, am I allowed to make wagers with the contestants? You'll back me?
I bet.
You, 6 years ago, Gene, you said you'd back me, and you backed me into a corner. All right.
But will you pay me my buck?
20-to-1 odds where they want. Look at this. Everybody's getting involved in this. Maureen, it's just a friendly bet. Okay? Nothing at stake. Pete Walsky says, two's company, three's a crowd. He's right. Good. Good solution. Well played, Peter. Maureen? Hey, he did all right, didn't he? Come on, Peter.
Well, it was a little early, I guess. I just saw the cards. I knew it was a two. When I saw the three, I just figured, I saw the crowd. I saw the crowd down here. So, two's company.
Two's gum, penny.
Two's company, three. Hey, three's the crowd. Here's the crowd.
Yes.
Two's company, three's the crowd.
Now, you know, at the end of the game, you leaned over and kissed Maureen.
Uh-huh.
You know, because you saw yesterday's program, Maureen is engaged to be married.
I saw that ring.
Her fiance,
large.
Her fiance looms even larger. And he's going to want to talk to you later. Maureen.
I'm going to win a car and get away.
All right, that's it. You've got to win a car and make your escape.
Win a car,
Maureen,
I didn't.
You've got two strikes. We've got to say goodbye. But $9,464 in
Thank
prizes.
You so
that's what
much.
You're taking away.
Thank you.
Good
so
luck.
Much.
Take care, Maureen. So long. All right, Pete. Let's hear about your winnings. Gene.
An armoire. Broyhill's stately armoire with gracefully paneled doors will be your entertainment center, linen closet, wardrobe, or pantry. Beautiful oak finish, furnished by Broyhill.
And when we come back, Peter gets another shot at a brand new car. Will he win? You'll find out if you stay with us.
Love Family Feud? Love Plinko? Hate the Whammy? Now you can play your favorite buzzer games anytime. Just go to buzzertv.com and then select play. Have fun and let's play.
Shriners Children's brings you another National Game Show Day trivia question. Know the answer? Stay tuned to see if you're right. Buzzer salutes Shriners Children's. Send love to the rescue at loveshriners.org. Here's the answer. Did you get it right? Stay tuned for more National Game Show Day fun. Buzzer salutes Shriners Children's. Send love to the rescue at loveshriners.org.
All right, young man from Tennessee getting his second shot at winning a brand new car. Let's go for it. 15 numbered squares going up there, Pete. And 40 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Go to work.
One, two.
No.
Four, five.
No again.
Seven, eight.
Nope.
10, 11.
Nope.
Two, 10. 13, 1.
No.
14, 2.
Yes.
15, 6.
Yes.
9, 10.
No.
13, 11.
No.
1, 11.
No.
10, 5.
No.
5, 13.
Yep.
4, 12. Eight.
The one number that you never went to was three.
That's true.
And that might have helped you out a lot.
I probably could.
But
have.
You don't need too much help. You've got $5,161 in winnings, but no losses, no strikes. We're back in a moment.
There has never.
You're watching Game Show Legends Week right here on Buzzer. Let's play.
Hi, welcome back. I was just glancing through the new Classic Concentration book. Some of you may know that last year we put out a Jeopardy book. And the introduction to that book was by the man who created that show and who was my boss, Merv Griffin. As you might expect, the introduction to the new Classic Concentration book is by the man who is responsible for this show, and that is Mark Goodson. It helps if your initials are MG. If your initials are MG and you want to create a game show, the odds are in your favor, and you could wind up with big bucks. But this is just as much fun as the Classic Concentration home game, which I've mentioned many times in the past. There are all kinds of puzzles in here. There are fantastic photographs of all the hosts that Classic Concentration has had over the years, and there have been a number of them. The most famous one, I suppose, is Hugh Downs, who's now working in prime time with Barbara Walters on 2020 on the ABC network. But there are all kinds of great puzzles, and you can try figuring them out. And, of course, the solutions are at the end of the book. Classic Concentration, the book. Next year, Classic Concentration, the musical. Steve Ryan, the man who designs our puzzles, is the author of this book. Now, you two ready to play?
Yes, sir.
Ready.
Well, I say you too. We haven't met the young lady. I suppose I should introduce her. I've been kind of delaying on this because I'm not sure I'm going to get her last name right, but I'll take a try at it. Amy.
That's good so far.
Good so far. The last name is Czechorowski.
Very good, Alex.
Pronounce it for me.
Czechorowski.
Czechorowski. I was there.
Yeah,
hello, Amy Czechorowski.
You,
where are you from?
I'm from Southern California.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You still in school?
Well, hope to go back in September.
Yeah? In what? Where?
Santa Monica College. Take some writing classes.
Writing? You want to write for television, write for print media, what?
I'd write for anyone who'd take me.
Would you write a letter for me?
I certainly would.
Okay,
that's
good.
Where I have to start, right?
Yes. You ready to play?
I'm ready.
Good luck to you.
Okay.
Take a look over here. We'll show you one of the prizes.
Part of the Nancy Diamond Jewelry Design Collection. Gracefully designed sparkling diamonds set in 14-karat gold. Make this ring an elegant addition to a woman's wardrobe. Furnished by the Nancy Diamond Company. Alex.
Amy says, I need diamonds. Look, look, she's into rings. She's got a lot of silver here. A lot of silver wants gold and diamonds. Let's show Amy and Pete where the ring can be found.
Okay.
Lower right-hand corner. That's easy to remember.
Okay,
now, this is the second game of the day, so we have the bonus seconds. We have the cash pot, which has now moved up to $900. We have a California golf and tennis resort vacation, but just, count them, just one wild card. Amy, select first, please.
Okay, let's go for number 7.
Cash pot.
Cash pot, good place to start. Okay, how about number 1 for a match or a wild?
Stereo, no match. Okay. Pete.
Oh, I'm into cash in all ways. Let's check number 11.
Green take.
Green take, how about matching that on number 14, please?
Nope. Mm. California Golf and Tennis Resort. Amy, he's into cash always. Are you into cash in always?
Oh, yes, and also resorts, too.
Oh, yeah?
So let's go for a match to that under number 5.
Ice cream maker.
Love that. And number 22?
Deli meat slicer. Now, there's a combination. You want to get your stomach going, churning, eat that deli stuff, and then throw a half a pound of... vanilla and chocolate ice cream mix, Rocky Road, something like that. And then watch your stomach go. Pete, select.
All righty. Let's see, number 16.
16? I'll be doing it. Stereo.
I could use that stereo, run my neighbors out of the place. Number 15.
Nope. That's not going to work. Mm. That's the golf and tennis resort vacation. Amy.
Okay, the stereo under number 1?
Yes.
Great. And number 16?
You are correct.
Okay.
Yeah, Pete went by it. Got a little tongue-tied. Two doors opening in column 1.
Okay. Well, it doesn't tell me a lot, but looks promising.
Now, you're just saying that, aren't you? It doesn't really look promising.
It sure does!
It does? What looks promising about those two squares?
Well, maybe if I were a smart person, I could figure out what the letters mean, or...
Give me a break. You'd have to buy so many vowels. I mean, Vanna would be in here with a truck and a lot of vowels on this one. Select again.
All right, see something we haven't seen before. Number 3.
5 bonus seconds.
Oh, did we see that already? No, number 18, maybe?
Nope, woman's apparel and shoes to go with it. Pete.
My concentration. I need to call it back. Let's see, number 11. I know we saw that.
Green take.
And number 8, please.
8?
Yes.
Nope, electric range.
Range.
Amy.
Doesn't match anything yet. Number 22, maybe.
Deli meat slicer.
Oh, did we see that under number 23?
No, but that's a wild card. That's good enough.
Thanks.
The other deli meat slicer is at number 12.
Oh, okay.
Well, you've wasted the wild card on a deli meat slicer. I sure hope you're into meats.
Well, I like food, so let's do it.
Good. Let's open it up then.
Okay.
Does it still look promising?
Well, yeah, sure.
Select
I'll be
again.
Confident. All right. Okay, number two.
Green tank.
Green tank. And number 11 for the match.
Now that's all right. Starting okay. to look promising.
That's
got yourself a tape as insurance. We've got the two prizes, and we're going to open these two panels for you. All right, go again. Hey, it's very early in this game.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, how about number 10?
Five bonus
oh,
seconds.
Oh, God, was that under number three?
Five yeah, bonus okay. 5 seconds. All right. Even though it's early, the young lady's in control of this board and has retained control for the last little while. She's not giving Pete much of a chance. Swing these doors open.
It gets bleaker and bleaker, Alex.
Bleaker and bleaker?
Well, less and less promising. I need another match.
All right.
Okay, number 19.
Ice cream maker.
Was that under number 5?
Ice cream maker.
Now, how... Good job.
How can you say it gets bleaker and bleaker when you have 4 prizes up there?
Uh-huh.
Of course, the bonus seconds, we count that as a prize. You've
uh-huh.
got a takedown here.
Uh-huh.
You're really in control of the board. You keep revealing the puzzle. You're making these natural matches. You seem to be in control. You're a very self-possessed young lady. Nothing bad has happened to you so far.
Oh, I need to solve that puzzle, though.
Well, that's what all of our contestants
that's
need
right.
to do.
That's right.
Otherwise, we would have no game.
Uh-huh.
So we're going to help you now by opening these two panels.
Okay. I'm sure everybody knows it but me.
Go again.
Okay, number 14.
California Golf and
oh,
Tennis Resort.
Was that number 15?
Yes. Oh, boy, look at this. And if it's any consolation to you, I don't think Pete can solve the puzzle. Sometimes our contestants
That's
will feel
true.
Pressure because their opponent is sitting there saying, I can solve
yeah.
it, just give me a chance. I don't think Pete can solve it either. Let's
right.
open it up. Go again.
Okay, number 13.
Elegant. We're talking elegant here.
Yeah.
Brass trunks.
Brass trunks. Okay, is the match to that under number 4?
No, that's oh. women's apparel and shoes. Back to you, Pete.
Okay, I've been trying to solve this puzzle of mine. Let's go with number 17.
Diamond and gold ring.
Ring. Ooh, yeah. We saw that under number 25.
Yep.
So it's easy to remember.
It is easy to remember. But I don't know if there's enough of this puzzle showing for Pete to solve it. Let's find out right now. Go again.
Ooh, I'm close. Number 9, please.
Red tape.
I need that. We haven't seen... 13.
Elegant brass trunks. Amy.
Okay.
Whoa, there's the bell. You won't get a chance to use this to grab the jewelry from him. Hands on your signaling buttons. Get ready to ring in. As soon as you think you can solve it, we'll start revealing with number 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 13, 18, 20, 21, 24. Pete.
Begin? Is it begin the begin?
Is it begin the begin? Yes, it is. Amy, I was about to say, if he hadn't rung in, that this is a song that's way before your time. Both of you, as a matter of fact.
I know this song, but I just don't know.
Come on. You get to explain it, Pete.
You know, I like my old 40s music, too, but this had me stumped for a long time. There's the bee and the egg. There's the hen. Big hen. The. Bee. Egg. In. Begin the begin.
You said you like whose music?
40s music.
Oh, nice.
Big band. 40s music.
All right. Amy, just a strike against you, but that means
oh,
that each of you is going to be vulnerable in the next one, and that's going to be a doozy. We'll see you in that
okay.
one, Amy. All right, Pete. You got the diamond ring.
Okay. All right.
You managed to put a prize up in your column. It was the diamond ring, beautiful diamond ring.
Okay.
And you're going to play for a brand new car with 45 seconds on the clock right after
all right.
this.
Maybe I can do it this time.
Next, the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour is packed with 2 games and 10 stars. And later, it's Match Game, where the stars aren't on their blanking best behavior. Stay tuned. Are you...
Young man from Knoxville, Tennessee. He's our champion. Getting another shot here in the winner's circle, a graduate of the University of Tennessee. And he would like to win a brand new car. He's working now in Southern California, and heaven knows we need cars here. Need more cars.
I know I do.
On the road, yes. 15 numbered squares going up in position for you, Pete, and the clock is at 45 seconds, so you've got 3/4 of a minute. If you get a little bit lucky in the early going, I think you're going to win a car. So off you go.
1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 2, 13, 1, 14, 4, 5, 15, 12, 9, 7, 12, 9, 11, 8, 3.
Yes. Let me tell you, I had the feeling, you correct me if I'm wrong, you paused, you wanted to play to win the Wrangler, am I right?
Yeah, that's
right. I've got other news for you. First, let's hear about the car you did win. Gene, tell them, please.
Pete, you've just won this Subaru Justy two-door coupe. Features a 1.2-liter three-cylinder engine, five-speed manual transmission, and air conditioning. Furnished by Subaru. A prize worth over $8,200.
Picking up $14,425 in prizes, Pete. And more importantly, you won that car in 26 seconds. You're going to get to come back probably in our Tournament of Champions, and you may get another shot at the Wrangler.
Man,
we'll take a break. Gene, tell us about another prize.
Some of today's participants may receive Singer's 5-in-1 coffee tea maker, grinds beans, and brews coffee, brews tea. Makes fresh iced coffee and tea, too, furnished by Singer. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Introducing.com.
I made a mistake a few moments ago. Pete won the car in 31 seconds. But he still might be back in our tournament. We hope to see him then. So long, everybody. See you tomorrow.
Bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.